what you're cooking for dinner tonight, Tyler?
I'm going to be cooking for dinner. I'm going to be cooking steak, mashed potatoes, and broccoli. And for dessert, I'm going to be doing s'more cupcakes and homemade vanilla ice cream.
Are you ready to let the store happen?
Yeah.
Let's go. Go get your car.
Really need me, and will you always be there?
Every night and every day, I'm always thinking of you in every way. All I know, when I'm with you, you make me feel so good. Through and through, baby girl, I'm your world.
You're everything, everything, everything to me.
was $89.91.
$89.91, count your money.
Go home and you Google it.
Every little swallow, every chickadee, every little bird is a tall oak tree. The wild old owl, the big black crow, dropping their wings in the dark.
Yeah,
sure. You're
welcome.
There you go.
Oh, I'm not feeling it. I'm stuck collecting them. It's too many.
Hello, we're back, and today we're going to do the actual cooking. So first, we need to wash our hands. Now, I already have a pot boiling for my potatoes and some that were skinned already, but now I'm going to skin my last one. So now we can put our potatoes into the boiling water. To change my spot, so close my salt. move on or anything without washing his hands.
Because the mashed potatoes are hot, so the butter will mash quickly, and you will
the butter will melt quickly. And then mixing the mashed potatoes. Now I'm going to put my chopped chives into my mashed potatoes to give it the color. Now I'm going to check my cupcakes. Well, I'm going to put one big marshmallow in the center of each cupcake to make my marshmallow icing. So the marshmallow will melt on top of the cupcake and it will become icing. So now I took my steak out of the refrigerator. I rinsed all of the salt off. I patted them down to make them dry. And now I'm going to show you how to cook it on top of the stove. I'm going to season this. Teach you how to make it that. So I just have a gravy pack and I put that right in there with a little bit of water. And now I'm going to add some Worcestershire sauce.
Something like this.
To something like that. To my steak. Now I want to add my onions. I didn't wait a little bit for my onions, but yeah. So I'm going to add a couple onions now. Not a whole lot. But one. That's it. So now I'm going to move over here to my broccoli. And yeah, so I already put some butter in my broccoli. Now I'm going to move to seasoning and I'm going to put the obey inside with the broccoli to give it the spice texture that it needs. Now that I'm making my gravy and everything without the steak, because the steak was just done. And I put a little bit of flour in the water and some of the sauce from the steak in. And I just mixed it up so it wouldn't do nothing when I put it in. So now I'm going to pour this in. And I'm going to mix. And the flour always makes it lumpy. So, yeah. And I'm just going to mix it until it's like not that lumpy. So now my gravy is done and it's thickened, and my broccoli is also done and thickened. So now we have to drain the broccoli and add a little more seasoning and melted butter to it, and then we have to make our plate. Be right back. So this is how you make the ice cream. You need 2 cups of heavy whipping cream. You need 2 teaspoons of pure vanilla extract. You need 3/4 of whole milk. And you need 3/4 of sugar. So when you're done mixing and you put it in the refrigerator for 3 hours and let it sit, it should come out like...
freezer.
It should come out like this. And then you can taste it. Nice and creamy. Okay. This is the finishing product, and now we're going to have it be taste.
Take everything I have. You can break everything.
Adrian and Ty, they're yelping, turn around, and say bye. Thanks for watching, too. You can take everything. Yeah, just, okay. 3, 2, 1.
Thanks for watching.